Hello, everybody. It is January 16th. It is about, what, 5 in the morning? I don't know. It's early. Look at the time. Hooray. Look at these seeds that have sprouted. This is the Tom's Bomb F2 Pepper. Look, we have some. This is a really purple one. This one has like little red spots on the cotyledons. So does this one. These should all be pretty interesting. So these will be fun, Obsessive Gardener. Thanks for giving me these. This is actually pretty interesting. Alright, what else do we have going here for our new stuff for 2021? We got 2 Sugar Rush Peaches. What's this here? Yucatan White Habanero. Two of them came up, but the other one didn't have like any leaves. It's just, we got one. So far. What is this other one? Oh, this is the Peach Reaper. So I got one out of these seeds. I think there's a sprig right here. It might do something, I don't know. It's not looking healthy. And there's another sprig right here. That one actually might grow. There's one at least. So those are the new pepper sprouts. What should I show you for the rest of the garden? This is the Taj Mahal Pink Minion. This is, I put it in a bigger pot, so here it is right in the front, taking up all the room. Ooh, get out of the way. That's my fig tree. It still hasn't done anything. It's just sitting here. Does nothing. Anyways, it gets in the way. Here's my blood orange. Here's the number one big one. Here's the other big one. I think I gotta feed this thing a little bit more. I don't know. I'm not the best citrus grower. I'm a beginner citrus grower. And here is one of the secondary plants from one of those. Here's the other secondary plant from one of those. And one of them had a tertiary, I think that's how you say it. So that's the third little plant out of one of those. There was just 2 seeds sprouted, and I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plants. So those are all my blood orange plants. Hooray. So we went through those. What should we do next? The pepper plants. I showed you the baby ones. This is my time traveling chocolate Trinidad scorpion. There's 2 of those. I'm gonna put that in a bigger pot pretty soon. What else do we got? This is MOA Scotch Bonnet. This one's going into another pot presently. Oh. Hurt anything? This is my basil, just so I don't forget it. This is a Taj Mahal Pink Minion. I cut this thing way back from a seedling. It's just been sitting in the back of my garden, so I brought this thing back. I gave it some fertilizer, and it's coming back. It's a strong plant. This is another Taj Mahal Pink Minion. What is this little scrawny thing? Flip this at Tabasco. I have a lot of plants in here from last year. I don't know, I might clear them out. I'm not sure. Like this guy here. It's a Bahamian goat. Still exists though, you know. It has a really good root structure down the bottom of that cup. So it's just a matter of me deciding when I want to keep it, I guess. Oh. Here's another chocolate Trinidad scorpion. This is not travel time as good as the other one. Has it gone longer? Nope. This one's actually a month younger than the other. Time traveling chocolate Trinidad scorpion from the future. This is a red Savina habanero. That's 2 years old now. That's just been living in this. What is this? 8 ounce cup, maybe? What else do we have over here? This is my Bolin's Alba. Oh, there's my. There's that. Oh, warm it is. It's not very warm. That's why nothing's growing super fast. It's my Bolin's Alba. I've been keeping it really nice and healthy. I also have, where do I got it? This other one here that used to have 3 kinds. I think it just has 2 kinds now. It has this kind, and I think this plant right here. Oh my gosh, bugs are flying off of it. I think this is the only white strawberry that I have left right here, this plant. So, I don't know. There's that. My dollar store strawberries are looking pretty scrawny upstairs in the window. Here is, like, my oldest chocolate Trinidad scorpion. It's still hanging in there. It does its... I don't know. It's coming back. And here's my Sugar Rush Peach. It still has 1 pepper on it. Just to confirm that this is actually a pepper garden. That thing's been on there for about 3 months now, at least 4 months. I should pick it. Here, let's pick it. Still alive. Holy smokes, I can't pull it off. And that's a Sugar Rush Peach, and I left it on there for 4 months and it turned orange. Let's bust it in half, see if it's still alive. No, it looks fine. Let's taste it. Oh, it tastes awesome. That's awesome. Yep. Still good. Oh, one more thing. This is the strawberries that I sprouted. The Attila Alpine strawberries. I spreaded these, there you go, you can see when I did, November 22nd. And these have runners, so it's going to be pretty cool. I got, if you look down in here, really check out how many plants there are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I think. 6 decent plants. So, those will probably be the feature of next year. I'm going to take them. And I found these pots at the dollar store.
Where are they?
Holy smokes.
Alright, here they are.
I found these pots at the dollar store. And they're like 3 pots. But look, I got 2 of them. And watch. They fit together like this. So I can have like a double tier. I don't know if you can see that. This is taking up my whole garden, but that's how I plan to put my strawberries. I'm thinking about taking one of these and cutting a hole in the bottom and letting it go down into the other one, and then we'll put a pepper plant in there. I'm thinking this Yucatan white habanero. That's what I'm gonna put in there. So it'll be a cool little display. This has been going on for 10 minutes and you've just been sitting here looking at my garden. I hope I showed you everything that you wanted to see. What am I going to do to change this? This is only under 32 watts. Can you believe it? Here is the bulb. And actually, this is a spare bulb that is the exact same one that this one is. And I'm going to take this and we're going to double our wattage. So we got that homeboy up there. We got this homeboy right here. So we're going to double our wattage. This is what the bulb looks like. It's the exact same one that's over there. So yeah, that's my plans. And what else we got to show you? This is the original strawberry grow kit that I got my first Alpine strawberries ever from. It came from the dollar store. Dollar Tree here in where I live. And it's just like a really tiny little, not very big, like 3-inch pot. And if you look close, you can see it says Alpine Strawberry Baron von Solemacher. And I didn't catch that when I got it the first time, so I didn't know what actual breed it was, but there you go. That's what it is. I'm gonna send that to my nephews. What else do I have? I got these from the dollar store too. This is a marigold mix, so I'm gonna be planting a bunch of these to try to keep the pincher bugs away. And what else do I got to show you? I got this light right here to mount the 2 bulbs in, because that one's just kind of hanging on a chintzy thing. So I got a better mount for that. Those can handle like 300 watts per bulb because it's a film light. And I got this little gnome to put places because I like little baubles. And what else? And I got this pot. This is what I'm gonna put those strawberries in, probably. Or something, I don't know. I'm gonna hang something up. And that's about it. Thanks for watching. That's super fun. I'll probably be giving away at least this Taj Mahal Pink Minion right here, because you can see it's really dark foliage. And I know somebody on my email list who's going to want that for next year, so this one's going. Ooh. I love that smell of basil. I'll have to plant some more of that. I've got some thyme seeds too. I'll probably plant some of those. This movie is way too long of you just sitting here looking at my little tiny garden. Anyways, thanks for watching. Oh, here's my fig tree, and actually, the fig cutting that I have is upstairs in the window, and it's doing great, and it has leaves. I'll show it to you, and then I'll show it to you next month. Alright, everybody. Thanks for watching. Peace.